This video tutorial I will explain how to download the file using Spring Boot. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. Here you can see the pom.xml. Here I have defined the dependencies required for this project. Here I have defined the class file download controller, which is REST controller. It has a download file method. What this method does is, it gets the tree.jpg file from work folder of D drive and return back to the client. Here you can see inside work folder of D drive, tree.jpg file is there. To send file as a response, we have to create a HTTP headers object. Then we have to add header name and the corresponding value. Here header name is content disposition and the corresponding value. Header name is cache control and corresponding header value. And header name is progma and corresponding header value. Header name is expires and header value is 0. And this HTTP headers we have to set to the response entity, and in response entity we have to also set what is the media type and the content of the resource. To call this method we have to use this path, and method is get. I am going to start this Spring Boot application in debug mode. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. To call this method, we have to use get method. Here I have selected get. Path is download. Click on send button. It enters into this method. Here we got the response. The response we got is image. So it is showing like this. Click on download to download the image. Response is downloaded. Here you can see tree.jpg file is downloaded. Here I am calling the download path from Google Chrome. Click on enter and it enters into this download file method. And here you can see the tree.jpg file is downloaded. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.